special occasion. Here we are with Mickey Mouse and so many of our Disney pals to celebrate the 64th birthday of Disneyland. So let me ask you all a very important question. Is everyone ready to sing happy birthday?
That is so awesome. But before we do, let's take a moment to recall that historic day of July 17, 1955, when Walt Disney officially dedicated his brand new theme park.
Welcome to this happy place. Welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here we relive fond memories of the past. And here you may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America, with the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration to all the world.